아리랑 스페셜.
The place where I stand now is the Han River. It used to be a canal that Korean people used to transport their food and products. And one of these food was abalone. Abalone used to be a very popular dish here in Korea, and it was even served to the king. But these days, abalone has become more and more popular, not only in Korea, but also worldwide. Let's try to find out why.
Preparations for shipping are in full swing early in the morning. Abalone, sorted by size, are packed into boxes and loaded onto tank cars. This procedure is performed every Tuesday year-round with almost 0 days off.
지금 현재 일본이 가장 큰 비중을 차지하고 있지만 그 다음으로 미국 시장을 가지고 있고요. 미국이 그래도 주에 1톤 이상씩 물건을 꾸준하게 소비를 해주고 있고요. 그 다음으로 대만 시장과 중국 시장 그리고 홍콩 시장이 있습니다.
오늘 abalone are shipped to Japan. This tank car came directly from Japan to take the abalone there. This company exports abalone to Japan's central regions such as Tokyo, Osaka, and Nagoya.
네, 한 번 앞에서 기다려.
빨리 출발을 하고.
네, 알겠습니다. 오늘 차 좀 많다고 했어요.
일본からいらっしゃいましたか?日本から下関まで来て、下関からカンプフェリーに乗って プサンに渡ってプサンからワンドまで来ました。要するにですね、韓国のワンドのアワビは養殖の品質が結構高くて、で安定供給ができますよね。ですから数量いい品物が安定供給できるということで、結構日本の輸入業者が利用していると思います。
Once the abalone are loaded, the staff thoroughly check the cars. This vehicle operates between Wando, Korea and Shimonoseki, Japan. It's equipped with special devices to keep abalone fresh until they arrive at their destination in Japan.
지금 이게 보시는 게 산소 발생기거든요. 이 기계를 통해서 여기 아래에 있는 수조에 산소가 공급이 되는 겁니다. 저게 저 기계에서 원활하게 작동을 하면 지금처럼 지금 보시는 것처럼 아주 미세한 산소 입자들이 올라오고 있거든요.
After a 7-hour ride from Wando to Busan, the tank car boards a ferry in Busan port for a 12-hour voyage to Shimonoseki. The entire journey takes one night and 2 days. The vehicle is not ready to take off until its oxygen generator and even the smallest valve in the cooling device are checked thoroughly.
이제 됐습니다. 출발하시죠.
As always, the staff hope that the abalone will arrive in Japan intact. 코리아 is the world's second largest producer of abalone after China. About 80% of abalone grown in Korea come from Wando County, which is home to many abalone farms located among the dozens of its islets. During the Joseon Dynasty, abalone from Jeju Island was regarded as the best. But with the advancement of the abalone farming industry, Wando emerged as the top producer of abalone in Korea. Wando has prime conditions for abalone cultivation. Cold and clean seawater and ample amounts of seaweed and kelp to feed abalone. Abalone farming began in the 1960s. Launched in 1964 in the form of abalone seed production by the National Fisheries Research and Development Institute, abalone farming has made significant technological progress thus far. In the late 1990s, so-called marine net cages were developed to grow abalone. Abalone became more affordable to the ordinary public in the mid-2000s, when the abalone farming industry grew exponentially. Compared to the early 2000s, abalone production has grown 100 times. Noha Island is one of the numerous islets in Wando County, Jolabukto Province. It produces one-third of all abalone cultivated in Wando. A few years ago, a meaningful research project was launched here. Researchers from the South Sea Fisheries and Research Institute visited a test farm.
날씨가 쌀랑하네요, 이제. 오늘 우리 저 3마리 쪽에 시험무장으로 측정하는 데로 가시면 됩니다. 가서 오늘 측정하고 해야 되니까. 예. 뭐 요즘 전복은 어떻습니까? 예. 전복은 어때요? 지금 상태가 요즘은?
회사율이 좀 많다.
회사가 뭐 좀 많이 나요. 예. 측정하고 상태도 한번 체크하고 그렇게 하시죠. 예.
The farm looks devastated by a red tide. The researchers are worried. The test farm comes into view under the cloudy skies.
Be careful, it's scary. 자.
The researchers rush to check the abalone. They count them and take samples to examine their size and pace of growth. Damage sustained by this test farm seems smaller compared to that of regular fish farms.
그 크레인이 이렇게 개발이 되면서부터 어민들이 먹이를 좀 과다하게 공급하는 경향이 있습니다. 그래서 먹이를 좀 적절하게 공급할 수 있는 적정 공급량 실험을 저희들이 약 3년간 걸쳐서 했습니다. 그 결과론적으로 말씀드리면은 어민들이 먹이 공급하는 양에 절반 이하로 줄여도 충분히 성장과 생존율이 높은 걸 알 수 있었습니다.
In addition to feed, researchers are also studying abalone shelters. Shelters are like homes to farmed abalone. Abalone usually spawn in spring. Female abalone, measuring about 10 centimeters in size, are known to lay around 2 million eggs. The eggs hatch about 20 hours later. They then float in water in the form of larvae. After about 5 days, they attach to rocks or the ocean floor. That's when they lose their ability to float around and stay mostly immobile. Such immobility is both the upside and the downside of abalone farming. Although they are easy to cultivate when they don't move around a lot, abalone are also prone to mass deaths when there is a problem in the net cage. That's why recently, abalone farmers have been testing high-density, three-dimensional shelters. Such shelters are installed above the floor to allow for a smooth circulation of seawater. The area of the surface that abalone can attach to has been expanded by a factor of 2.4, which resulted in higher production.
일반적으로 전복의 생존율이 사실은 어떤 부분에서는 한 60% 정도밖에 안 나옵니다. 저희들 여기 보시면 알지만은 생존율이 거의 한 90% 이상 지금 나오고 있습니다. 이런 부분이 가두리 내에서의 어떤 조류 소통 이런 부분이 일부 해결이 돼야 되고, 그리고 이런 입체형 셸터로부터 양식을 하게 되면은 어떤 부분에서는 기존의 양식 생산량보다 한 두 배 이상 올릴 수 있는 장점도 있습니다.
Clean seawater and sustainable farming technologies are the key factors behind outstanding quality of Korean abalone.
그래도 먹이를 좀 적게 주니까 이런 부분은 아직 건강 상태는 괜찮은 거 같거든요. 근데 지금 또 먹이가 없을 거 아닙니까? 그래서
미역이랑 시리부터 비용으로.
미역이 벌써 들어갈 수 있습니까? 10월 말이면 들어가네?
이거 한 11일부터 비용으로.
11일 있다가요. 와, 사람도 못 먹는 미역인데. 그리고 우리가 가두리 양식에서는 특히 중요한 것은 우리가 사람이 먹을 수 있는 미역이나 다시마를 이용해서 우리가 양식을 하기 때문에 어떻게 보면은 가장 안심하고 먹을 수 있는 먹거리 중에 하나라고 볼 수 있고, 특히 가두리 양식은 친환경 양식이라고 보시면 됩니다. 언제든지 우리가 먹을 수 있는 그런 먹거리 중에 참전복이 가장 친환경적인 양식이 아닌가 그렇게 생각하고 있습니다.
Abalones are famous for being a health food. China's King Shihuan often ate them to live ever young. And King Sejong, creator of the Korean alphabet, is believed to have recovered from his illness after eating abalones. So usually, abalones hui or abalones porridge comes into mind when we think about abalones, but as times change, new abalone dishes are being created.
This company produces and distributes live abalone. Recently, it shifted its business focus to processed abalone products. Abalone grown in the clean sea are washed thoroughly and then steamed and cooled to preserve their unique texture and nutrients while also making them convenient to eat. This product is called 전복장, or abalone marinated in soy sauce. It's a modern-day version of Korean traditional preserved food and hard-boiled abalone that were served to kings as a stamina-boosting food in ancient times.
살아있는 전복을 통째로 사용하기 때문에 그 전복의 먹이가 되는 미역이나 다시마 등의 해조류에서 있는 영양소들이 그대로 전해지기 때문에 충분히 영양적으로 가치가 있는 제품이고.
The development of various processed foods made with abalone has paved the way for expanding abalone exports overseas.
좀 글로벌하게 가공 제품 또는 냉동 제품을 해서 중국이라든가 홍콩, 대만, 싱가포르 이런 쪽으로도 수출을 해야 될 사항인데 지금 추진하고 있고, 또 그쪽으로 가기 위해서 저희들이 중요한 사항이 뭐냐면은 글로벌한 제품을 만들어내고 또는 마케팅도 좀 글로벌한 그런 마인드로서 마케팅을 해나가야 되는데 그런 부분으로 현재는 준비도 돼 있고 지금 진행하고 있는 단계입니다.
Researchers are increasingly using new technologies to produce abalone products. One of them is fermented abalone. The National Fisheries Research and Development Institute recently applied for a domestic patent for producing fermented abalone by processing it with an organic acid. Unlike boiling or steaming, this method allows for the preservation of the unique taste, aroma, and nutritious value of abalone without ruining the tender texture. This product caters to the needs of modern-day consumers who prefer a tender texture. What's particularly noteworthy is that fermented abalone have a higher nutritious value than fresh abalone. The amount of arginine contained in abalone surges by a factor of 23 during fermentation.
아르기닌이라고 하는 유리 아미노산은 성장기에 있는 어린이들의 발육에 꼭 필요한 성분이라고 볼 수 있고요. 그다음에 노인이나 이렇게 기력이 떨어지신 분들한테는 자양강장에 상당히 효과가 있는 성분으로 알려져 있습니다. 특히 남성분들에게는 정액의 주요 성분인 아르기닌이 되어 있기 때문에 남성분들한테 상당히 좋은 성분으로 알려져 있습니다.
Korean abalone is changing and evolving in line with the demands of the modern era. Will they be able to captivate the palates of people from other countries? This woman came from abroad. She is excited to visit a fisheries market in Korea.
How long did you stay in Korea?
2 years since I got married.
Have you been to the Ranyu fish market?
Oh no, it's the first time actually, and I really like it. I feel like it's so fresh because in Tunisia, my country, this 없어요.
Hannon stops by a store selling abalone.
죄송합니다. 언니, 전복 얼마야?
전복요? 이거는 세 마리 만 원에.
죄송.
세 마리 만 원.
네, 세 만 원. 감사합니다. 네. 네, 감사합니다.
Hannon was excited to buy abalone, but cooking them seems to be a difficult task.
I'm searching about the jumbok recipe.
Have you ever bought the abalone before?
No, first time. It's the first time.
Why did you choose abalone?
Well, I heard it's so healthy and 맛있어요. So I try to do new dish with jumbok.
Hannon has lived in Korea for almost 2 years. She is quite familiar with Korean cuisine, but she never tried cooking abalone before. Hannon follows a recipe that she has found on the internet and uses her culinary knowledge.
Cooking.
Although it's Hanan's first time cooking abalone, she invited a friend of hers to try it.
Jumbok, yes.
These two women are Muslims.
Not because I know.
Following Muslim rules in a foreign country is not easy because halal food is hard to find in Korea. That's one of the reasons Hanan decided to try her hand at cooking abalone. Hannon's dishes are ready to eat. They look quite impressive given that it's her first time cooking them.
Really?
She used new ingredients and new cooking methods to prepare them. How do they taste?
It's easy to make.
I have eaten jumbok food before.
No, it's my first and I like it so much. Actually, I think it's hard to find halal food. You know, we are Muslim and we don't eat just halal food.
You cooked jumbok today?
Yes.
So how do you feel today about this?
Oh, well, it's 맛있어요 and 힘들어요. Well, 9? Yeah, I really love it, seriously.
The number of Muslims in the world reached 1.6 billion. About 130,000 of them live in Korea. Last year, more than 750,000 Muslim tourists visited the country. In the massive halal market, seafood such as abalone could become a good alternative.
전복은 한랄입니다. 한랄인데 그들이 이제 먹어본 그런 경험이 별로 없을 것입니다. 그래서 아마 전복 맛에 대해서는 잘 모르고 있을 것입니다. 그것도 마찬가지로 전복을 통한 그러한 그 음식을 개발해서 그들에게 좀 시식회를 갖는다든지 하면서 전복의 맛을 그들에게 홍보를 하게 되면 충분히 전복도 이슬람권 지역 진출에 있어서 경쟁력을 가질 수 있다 이렇게 생각을 합니다.
셰프 오 동주 from a hotel on Jeju Island often participates in international events that publicize Korean abalone. As someone who has tried various delicacies from around the world, he finds Korean abalone very charming because of its tender texture and unique sweet flavor. When cooking abalone, he tries to underscore its flavor.
Actually, well, fusion이라 해가지고 유럽 음식에 맞춰가지고 스테이크에 어떤 뭐 소스를 만들고 어떤 소스를 감히 해서 주었을 때보다 전복 고유한 맛을 살리고자 그 전복의 맛에 단맛에 충실해서 뭐 소금이나 아주 미량의 후추만 가미해서 이렇게 팬프라이에서 구워줬을 때가 외국 분들이 제일 맛있다고 하시면서 호응이 좋았습니다.
This chef takes pride in Korean abalone as healthful and delicious seafood grown in clean waters. It's raining early in the morning at Shimonoseki Port. Now that the sea waves have subsided after a storm that raged all night, ships arrive at the port one by one. One of the ships arrived after a 12-hour journey from Busan. It's carrying live abalone.
어제는 파도가 많이 쳐가지고 평소보다 선체가 많이 흔들렸거든요. 그럴 때는 여러 가지 변수가 더 발생할 수 있기 때문에 어제 다시 점검을 했는데 다행히도 전원 공급에 이상이 없었고 또 저희 차체에 있는 기계들도 원활하게 작동을 했었고 또 전복에게 공급되는 산소도 원활하게 잘 공급되는 걸 확인했습니다.
During the entire trip from Busan to Shimonoseki, the weather was stormy, with sea waves as high as 4.5 meters. The owner of the abalone couldn't sleep all night because he had to check constantly whether the oxygen generator was working properly.
그래서 시간이 지날수록 이렇게 물류 기술이 발전하고 또한 가공 기술이 발전해서 지금 일본에 지금 현재는 일본에 많이 국한되어 있지만 미국 시장, 중국 시장으로 지금 조금씩이라도 지금 나가고 있거든요. 아마 시간이 지날수록 저희가 더 노력해서 더 많은 전복들을 해외에 수출할 수 있을 겁니다.
As soon as abalone are brought to Japan, they are sold to small and large restaurants on the same day. Abalone are regarded as a high-end product in Japan as well. They are mostly eaten raw, but sometimes they are also cooked the Japanese way. These Japanese-style dishes were made with Korean abalone.
すごく鮮度が良くて生き生きしてましたから調理はすごくあのしやすかったですね。アワビは刺身、焼き物、揚げ物、蒸し物、煮物にも全部全てにおいて使えます。で、その中でもアワビの酒蒸しは身が柔らかくて美味しくなります。
Japan mostly uses domestically produced seafood. But when it comes to abalone, Japanese give preference to abalone grown in Korea for one simple reason: high quality and superb taste.
海の香りとアワビの香りがすごい出ててですね、すごい美味しかったです。
Korean aquaculture industry has been developing a lot these days. Thanks to its quality and flavor, it has become not only a Korean luxury, but a global luxury. Let's start the abalone challenge.